There are three aspects of philanthropy, the three T's: treasure, talent, and time. Success in life is not necessarily about winning, it's about showing up and hanging in there and not dropping out, and not dropping out of society. And I think philanthropy and how I spend my time has a lot to do with just hanging in there and trying to be as helpful as I can be. My foundation, the Genesis Foundation, which is about nurturing young artists, is very much about a creative process of giving someone a break and nurturing. And it's all part of what I call proactive or active philanthropy, where we have the right partner, we have a very targeted use of the money, and giving someone a break, and then making sure you nurture them. So in the arts, it's not all about funding, it's not all about money. It's actually about mentoring and nurturing. And what that does is, it helps people develop a sense of self-confidence. When I see someone's resume that describes them going to Barnard, A, you obviously see they're part of the Ivy League. But you also see that they've already made a decision about their own identity, and they're in search for other people who have similar identities, and they want to explore that further. And I think those people tend to be more confident, but at the same time, they want to be part of a community. I think Barnard people have a tendency to develop a better sense of self-awareness. A place like Barnard, this sense of establishing your self-esteem as a route, as a path to understanding the groundings of your own dignity, I think is very powerful. I've become a great fan of Barnard and very much in the cult of Barnard because of Deborah Spar. She embodies being honest with herself. She's honest with other people. She's tenacious in an understated, discreet way. And she's also warm. Let's be realistic. Educational institutions today are, this is a crucial point, they all need talent. They all need your time, and they all need your treasure. But when one's given a scholarship and one knows that there's someone out there who cares about their success in life, who wants them to succeed, who wants to nurture their careers and whatever they do, that gives them, I think, almost a double or triple incentive to do well. When you know someone has written a check and is emotionally interested in you, you tend to be much more motivated, you tend to be much more committed, and you tend to succeed more because you know there's someone who's really interested. Once you've given someone that type of scholarship and you stay engaged, you might actually not only be someone who's written a check, but you also might de facto become their mentor or one of their mentors and be part of their global network for life.